She's going to stay for one more big surprise. We have an enormous fan of hers whose life was changed by Celine in a really beautiful and touching way. And we are going to blow her mind because we're going to hide Celine. And she's on a whole different floor and we're going to bring her in. And then we're all going to surprise her with her. If you could say something to an artist that's it's meant so much to your life, how would you go about that? What would you say?
I would say to her, thank you for sharing your infertility story because it has helped me through mine and her beautiful music.
You could tell her because she's behind you.
Celine canta para él y le regala en este momento único el brillo de su voz con la humanidad y sencillez que solo tienen los grandes.
So this is my drawing. It's my ultimate idol, Celine Dion. The first song that I've learned was My Heart Will Go On. Of course I want to sing with her soon. I wish someday.
Hello, Washington. Washington, what did you think of Cherise?
Hi.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, Celine.
Hi, Cherise.
Hello.
Hi, sweetheart. I would love to propose something. I would love to do something very special with you. I'm going to be singing at Madison Square Garden, and I would love to ask you to come and sing a duet with me. And we can sing together.
They are huge Celine Dion fans and have never met her. Hey, man. Here's what's about to happen. They think they're here for a show about hot new music acts. Little do they know, Celine Dion is backstage waiting in the wings, about to jump in and sing along.
So I tried to touch, I told the truth, I didn't come to fool you.
I'm very excited to be here. It's an honor for me to meet them because they are pure.
Lei è molto felice di essere qua. È un onore per lei conoscervi perché voi siete puri.
To have my Nana meet you and her favorite singer, Celine Dion. We don't have the money to make a special day for her, and she really deserves one. She's had 3 heart attacks, and I'm scared we're gonna lose her.
You ready? Watch this.
Hi, Ellen. Hi, Joy. Joy, I hear that you're coming to Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas and that your dream is to meet me. Well, guess what? I'm making your dream come true. Not only are you coming to see my show A New Day at Caesar's Palace tomorrow night, but you're going to get a private backstage tour.
Yeah. happening to me.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, give me a hug.
Oh my gosh, I touched her hand. I almost melted. She was just like gold. Like, I didn't even want to touch her. She looked so beautiful.
All right, ladies, big smile. Sold it right there.
Ladies?
I cannot believe we met Celine Dion.
But all of that is nothing compared to Bert's biggest secret.
She's going to be coming in a matter of seconds. We're going to get to hang out with her before her show starts and before we put you guys in your seats.
I'm shaking.
We love her. We love her music.
I got tears in my eyes.
I can't believe you guys shocked me again.
Yeah, and it's fantastic. She is freaking out. Huh?
When you got a meet and greet with one of the biggest stars in the world, it's easy to get overwhelmed. Luckily, Celine's got a sense of humor.
Did you see the movie Titanic?